Now let's go to the Gentiles, because this is a real tricky word. Negroes don't know what Gentiles mean. So let's break down the Gentiles in the scriptures real quick. Let's break down Gentiles in the scriptures. Give me Acts 11, starting at 17, 18, and 19.
Acts in chapter 11, verse 17.
Come on.
For as much.
And let's break down the word Greek. Let's break down the word Greek. Yeah, go ahead,
Acts chapter 11, verse 17.
Come on.
For as much then as God gave them the like gift as he did unto us who believe on the Lord Jesus Christ.
Come on.
What was I that I could withstand God? Verse 18. When they heard these things, they held their peace.
Come on.
And glorified God, saying,
come on.
Then had God also to the Gentiles.
Also to the Gentiles. Go ahead.
Granted repentance unto life.
Which is true. Granted repentance unto life. Come on.
No, they which was scattered abroad upon the persecution that arose about Stephen.
Come on.
Travel as far as Phoenix.
Come on.
And Cyprus and Antioch.
Come on.
Preaching the word to none but unto the Jews only.
Ooh, that's a cut, man. They don't know what Gentiles mean in the churches. Now, let's go more deep into that. Give me Galatians 2, verse 14. Let the Bible speak, man. Let the Bible speak. Let the Bible speak, man. They don't read. They don't read. And now, we're going to break down what the Greek is. Now, give me, Frederick, give me the Zonovan real quick. And look at the word Greek. Relax.
Knowledge without wisdom is craziness.
All right, relax, my brother.
Why are you attacking me? If I stand up and you want to share knowledge, why are you attacking me?
He's listening. Be cool.
Why are you attacking me?
He's going to be cool.
Now, you want to teach me?
I'm dealing with you.
Humble yourself now. Humble yourself. God is a humble man and you are God.
Right. Give me Galatians.
Humble yourself in the eyes of God.
My brother, relax. Give me Galatians 2 verse 14.
Humble yourself. Your flesh rising
up. Galatians 2.
Relax.
This is Galatians 2 verse 14.
Go ahead.
But when I saw that they walked not uprightly, according to the truth of the gospel, I said unto Peter, before them all, if thou being a Jew livest after the manner of Gentiles.
He was Jew living in the manner of what? Of the Gentiles. What the Hebrew Israelites was doing back then? They was eating pork. What they was doing? They was being bulimans. They was being lesbians.
Eating broth of abominable
things. They was doing what?
Eating broth of abominable things.
That's right. They worship other gods.
And they wasn't circumcising the children.
And everybody knew about doing that now. But
that doesn't mean it's correct.
We're right.
Finish reading.
Judgment is for everybody.
He didn't finish
Galatians 1:14.
Come on.
But when I saw that they walk not uprightly, according to the truth of the gospel, I said unto Peter, before them all, if thou being a Jew, livest after the manner of Gentiles.
So explain who the Gentiles are. It was the Jews living after the manners of the Gentiles. It was worship of the gods, Jupiter, Mercury, Princess Diana. It was doing that.
And not as though the Jews, why compellest thou the Gentiles to live as the Jews?
Oh, beautiful.
Ask me.
Greece, the home of the Hellenists. Greeks and Grecians, however, are to be distinguished. Greeks are generally those of Hellenic race.
Hellenic race!
Right.
You know what Hellenic means? It goes back to the Hellenists. Those who are the Hebrew Israelites that was converted into what? Being a Hebrew.
So, so, So it says Grecians. So Grecians were Greek-speaking Jews.
Was what?
Greek-speaking Jews.
Read that again, my brother.
Grecians were Greek-speaking Jews.
It was Greek-speaking Jews.
The folk of the dispersion.
The home of the what?
The folk of the dispersion.
Now, who are the dispersions? Now give me James 1:1. Who are the what? Who are the what? What Jews are you? You're a Hebrew Israelite. No, no, no. Listen, my brother. See, he's lived for 12,000 Israel. These are the chosen people of God. These are the chosen people of God. There's plenty of us. We're like the dust of the sand. My brother, there's a lot of us. It's about the nation. Alright, like Robert De Niro. You see Robert De Niro? Let's probably go back to the Sicilians. Let's go back to the Moors. What's what? Robert De Niro is a Hebrew Israelite, a Negro. It's not about skin color. We're trying to teach these people, but they won't let us get into our sermon. So it's not about skin color, it's about nationality, like the nation. Okay? So if you're a nation of Esau, you're not going to be in the kingdom of heaven. Right? So he's going to be there, but he's going to serve you. He served Jacob. This is Jacob right here. You see the Puerto Ricans? You see the Mexicans? You see the Caribs that's on this island? The natives? Those are Hebrew Israelites. What were you speaking when you came on this island? You were speaking Hebrew. When Christopher Columbus came and discovered the natives, what they were speaking? They were speaking Hebrew. Alright?
They show you the movie Roots.
They show you the movie Roots. Knowledge is power, my brother. Alright? So, now give me Jeremiah, brother. Come on.
James 1.
See, now it's too deep. It's too deep. They gotta go. It's too deep for them, man. They get all bothered up.
You're not supposed to be following us.
No, you're not supposed to be following us.
You didn't come out here to pick people to follow us. You really not come out here to let people follow us. What is the word ignorant mean?
Yeah, no.
What is the word ignorant mean?
Lesser knowledge than him. I know this thing, you know. Anytime a man be in Christ, he's a new creature. Don't act like that for me. Because all them people here is
human. We not acting. What is the word you want? What is the word you want?
Check
the man of God.
This lady's calling. Your lady calling. I want to break down the word. You start your name, not just like that. My brother. Of course. My brother, you.
But if she's a good husband, she'll never be out there talking like that.
I make a statement towards her, but
it's African.
Hell no! You're the husband?
I make a statement towards her, but it's African.
It doesn't matter to me. You didn't die on the cross for me, so you can laugh. That doesn't do anything.
That's right.
That is not knowledge.
Right.
Only knowledge, you know, that is all you can do.
What?
Say something about somebody and laugh.
My brother,
oh, please,
I'm
talking to you. I can't talk to you.
Brother, be cool, man.
If I could talk to Jesus, I could talk to you.
Brother, be cool, brother.
Who is you?
Brother. I don't want to deal with me. Let's go back to the scriptures. Let's go back to the scriptures. Let's go back to the scriptures, man. Let's stay focused, man. Nah, nah, relax. Let's stay focused. Leave them chicken heads alone, man.
Give me James 1:1 real quick.
This is the book of James 1:1.
Come on. James is servant of God.
Come on.
And of the Lord Jesus Christ. To the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad.
The dispersion. Now read that again. This
is James chapter 1 verse 1.
And give me 1 Peter 1:1.
A servant of God.
Go on.
And the Lord Jesus Christ. To the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad.
Which are scattered where?
Abroad.
Come on.
Greetings.
That's right. Give me John.
Okay,
give me John 11:49 real quick.